Hello everyone, my name is Michael. I'm your game driver out of our safari tour. We're going through the Harambe Wildlife Reserve. It was founded way back in 1971 to protect the local wildlife. And over the years, the animals have become a lot more comfortable with the human interaction. And that is great for us, but it does leave them vulnerable to illegal poachers and hunters. But not to worry, the warden patrols the reserves. We got a couple trucks ahead. We're going to let them cruise on in. Sit back and relax. We're going on a safari. We're going to enter the reserve at Little Interior Forest, so keep an eye out. Oh, right away, we're going to have some bonfires down here. The chain separates the animals.